Kazrog has just released Avalon, a tomb compressor that looks very interesting. But is it any good? Let's find out. This channel is not about hidden sponsorship or shady reviews as many others, where every release plugin is perfect and something you have to buy. I always say what I really think. This threw away some companies from me because they weren't just good advertising. Anyway, I don't care. I strongly believe in honesty and my purpose here is to create a safe spot for you. So if you appreciate that, a good way to show it to me and to let this channel keep going is through your support. If you want, you'll find the links in the description. Let's start with a walkthrough. As usual, I play with the plugin and I will overdo some values just to listen how it behaves. I like the UI, even if it could be more compact without screws and anything that belongs more to marketing than real workflow. Anyway, we have everything we need from a compressor, and also an EQ that can play before or after compression. It also comes with a very handy option for online and offline rendering. This is a very smart solution I'd like to see more in plugins. Now let's take a look at Plugin Doctor. I want to show you the EQ curves and the harmonic distortion, along different oversampling values. the EQ looks digital, I see no differences in EQ or other behavior, although this is neither good or bad. While taking a look at editing, I think most of the time it's not a problem, even without oversampling. If you like this video, remember to give a like, subscribe and enable notifications too. This compressor looks legit and the intro price looks fair too. I'm not sure though if it worth the full price. I was hoping for something more to be honest, but this doesn't make this plugin bad at all. If you already own a good compressor, I'm not really sure you may need this one too. Anyway, as usual, my suggestion is to give it a try and decide by yourself, cause no one can tell you what you really need. Your money, your decision. Let me know what you think. See you in the next one. Ciao.